I'm good.
You don't stop
singing,
playing, checking, microphone.
I think live music is one of the most profound experiences we can be a part of these days. When we go in that building for a show, everything outside just goes away for a while. The minute we leave our homes, we're vulnerable, but we know where to find hope, and we know what hope sounds like. We need to follow it. We need that scent of others. We need all the colors. We need the sounds that shake our guts. And no one's alone there. We all have each other. We create something new together, an experience with a soundtrack of songs that brought us there. Songs that I wrote in my bedroom, songs you first listened to in your bedroom, songs that made us feel something we hadn't before. And now they're amplified in three dimensions and they infiltrate our senses the way nothing else can. When I'm on stage, there's an electricity, like a tingling in the back of my skull that moves towards the front of my face, and I don't know whether to laugh or cry. And I just sing, and you sing, and the connection that makes can't be denied, and it can't be taxed or stolen or deported. It's ours. To remember, and to share, and to take with us as we go back out in the real world. This stays burning inside of us wherever we go. Just waiting for the next time. The next time that we're all together.
but it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories where everything was as fresh as the bright blue sky. Now and then when I see her face, she takes me away to that special place, and if I stare too long, I'll probably break down and cry.
Some of you that have brought more people onto the team there.